So welcome back to the channel. This is the continuation from the previous video where I said I was gonna watch Coke Studio. I am a Pakistani and I've been following Coke Studio for a while now. Actually, since season one. Beech mein kafi, fir aage jaake I stopped watching it altogether because I wasn't enjoying it as much as I used to. But I still keep up to date with it, the news and everything. So this is Afreen Afreen by Rahat Fateh Ali Khan and Mumina Mustahsan in season 9 of Coke Studio. And I have already watched this, of course, but it has been a long time since I watched this. And I really want to watch it with you guys on camera just to see how I react to it. Even because aksar aisa hota hai when I'm reacting for the camera, even I sometimes surprise myself. Because some parts you miss, some parts you don't see. So it's like, you know, you rediscover yourself even. So as much as it's a discovery for you guys, it's also a self-discovery for the reactors. And that goes for all reactors on YouTube. Goes for Jabi Koe, goes for Mayank Indian Reactions, goes for even the React channel that all the reactors that feature in their videos. We all learn something new about ourselves also when we watch something. So let's go ahead and watch Coke Studios Afreen Afreen. ओके सो फर्स्ट थिंग फर्स्ट, मुझे पूरा गाना याद था, पूरी परफॉर्मेंस याद थी. एज़ सून एज़ आई स्टार्ट वॉचिंग इट, सब कुछ मुझे वापस आने लगा. एंड आई जस्ट द होल सॉन्ग जस्ट यू नो स्टार्ट प्लेइंग इन माय हेड. एंड यस, द गिटारिस्ट वाज इमरान अखुंद. इट वाज काशान एंड इमरान अखुंद. दे आर रियली अमेजिंग गिटारिस्ट ऑफ पाकिस्तान. हाईली अंडररेटेड, नॉट मेनी पीपल नो अबाउट देम, बट दे आर वन ऑफ द बेस्ट म्यूजिक कंपोजर्स आउट देयर, बेस्ट गिटारिस्ट आउट देयर. द गाय ऑन द कीबोर्ड्स वाज जोशुआ. जोशुआ वाज रियली गुड. जोशुआ हैज बीन द बैकबोन ऑफ कोक स्टूडियो दिस सीजन एंड प्रीवियस सीजन. या आई रियली लाइक हाउ आहद नियानी वाज लुकिंग एट मुमिना Mustahsan when her part was like, he was like, oh, I love you so much. That was really funny. Musically, तो मैं तो ना तो मैंने कभी music पढ़ी है. I've never learned music. I've never studied music. I've had the opportunity of hanging out with a lot of Pakistani musicians in my life. A lot of my friends are musicians that still work in the mainstream industry, and a lot of my childhood has been you know spent around musicians. मुझे थोड़ी बहुत know-how है, but that's as good as it gets. I don't know anything concrete about music per se, but I know this was one of the best folk studio songs to come out. One of the best, of course. There's many on the list. Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, yeah, flawless vocals. This guy fucking nails it every time. Like, इसके अंदर कैपेबिलिटी है कि ही कैन नेल इट परफेक्ट वोकल्स एवरी टाइम ही परफॉर्म्स. ऐसा नहीं है कि कभी कोई मैसअप हो गया हो. चेक आउट एनी ऑफ हिज लाइव परफॉर्मेंसेस. एक परफॉर्मेंस ऐसी नहीं होगी जिसमें देयर इज अ ब्लंडर, देयर इज अ आउट नोट गोइंग, देयर इज एन ऑफ नोट गोइंग. क्यों? बिकॉज ही वॉज अंडर बाबा नुसरत फतेह अली खान, एंड बाबा वॉज as strict as anybody can be about his music. Baba was really serious about his music. There's a famous quote ke kisi journalist ne Nusrat Baba se pucha tha ki aap Madonna ke bare mein kya sochte hain. Madonna us waqt number 1 thi us zamane mein. Madonna was like the legend, aur Baba was like galatiya. He has every right to say that because that's Nusrat Fateh Ali Khan. That's one of the best वोकलिस्ट इन द वर्ल्ड. जो लेवल आवाज का, जो अपनी आवाज फाड़ने का स्किल था बाबा में, वो आज तक किसी में नहीं आया. राहत कैन डू हायर नोट्स देन बाबा, बट ही स्टिल नॉट एज गुड एज बाबा, बिकॉज इसके अंदर वो कॉम्पोजिशन स्किल्स, वो म्यूजिक है. ऑफ कोर्स आई एम नॉट सेइंग कि नहीं है. राहत फतेह खान इज एन अकॉम्प्लिश्ड म्यूजिशियन, अकॉम्प्लिश्ड कंपोजर इवन, आई सपोज. नॉट कंपोजर दो, नो, ही हैजंट कंपोज्ड स्टफ लाइक बाबा यूज्ड टू. सो दिस इज वेयर यू नो क्लास डिफरेंस आ जाता है, कि वो नेक्स्ट लेवल क्लास है नुसरत फतेह खान. ये थोड़ा भी अभी लेवल वो वाला नहीं है. Or I don't know if he's ever gonna reach that level or not. But in his own right, Rahat Fateh Ali Khan is one of the best in the world right now. Iske vocals koi nahi beat kar sakta. Isko copy koi nahi kar sakta. The way he does things, jo jagahein laga raha tha yaar, beech beech mein choti choti jagahon pe apna ek flavor dala tha. That's unique. You don't get that everywhere. Another one jo takkar ka hai Rahat Fateh Ali Khan ki, wo that's Javed Bashir. Javed Bashir is king legend of Pakistan. Javed Bashir is one of those vocalists jinse aap panga nahi le sakte. Wo banda, uske vocals aise hain. Next level shit. Of course, he has his training, just like Rahat Fateh Ali Khan. Saalon ki, decades ki training hoti hai inki. But that guy's vocals are like out of this world. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed watching it with me. I hope you guys enjoyed the information that I have provided as Pakistani, as an insider. I know a little bit about these things. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I hope you guys liked watching the video. Go ahead and follow Coke Studio if you haven't already, which I'm sure you have. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, go ahead and press subscribe button. Hit that bell icon so you can get a notification and be the first comment. Scene ye hai ki agar aap first comment hote hain to aapko bahut sara sawab milta hai. Aapko mujhe lagta hai aapko kisi ne bataya nahi hai bachpan mein, lekin mere channel pe first comment walon ko bahut sara sawab milta hai. So let's go ahead and go for that first comment. I will see you guys tomorrow. Take good care of yourself. Shab-e-khair.